Hello, people. So this is Miles Leonard, back at MSM Productions, and today I'm here with you, well, with another Skyrim. Hi there, Lydia. I forgot you were still with me. So, my mission currently is to get alternative information. However, I just got the achievement for having a level 11 vampire perks. I don't have any of these, is the issue. So, don't know what's going on, and this water's glitchy. Okay. And right there, mist doesn't load. Right there. I've got to get these fixed. There's got to be a fix to this stuff. Blake, I need you. You're good at this stuff. You fixed stuff before. You fixed my computer when we put Linux on it. Yeah, so, server computer. Otherwise the computer we call Twitch. It's now running Linux. I swear I saw someone there. I swear I did. I hope I'm just going delusional. I saw someone running way over there. Okay. I digress. Let's go and look for... Hey! Sleeping body. Come on. Yeah, I got Sky UI and it's being a little slow, so... Nom nom nom. Free food. Have I eaten on you? Apparently not. What did you have? God, the slow loading of Sky UI. I've got to... That's another thing. I'm going to have to get the SKSE launcher. Gonna have to. Gonna have to, and I'm going to have... Gonna have to, have Blake help me with it all, so... Hit that button. Keep trying to sprint with it. That's a goat. Hi there. Swords. Robes. That was the really valuable stuff here, but it's all really useless. Where did it go? Goat soup for dinner. You're Mr. Goat. I see ya. I see ya now. There's a house somewhere. There it is. There's a house somewhere in this cave that I'm looking for. I can't seem to see it, but no. It's right up there. Let's go. It is currently 7 o'clock. Yeah, 7. Wrong button! Delvin. That may actually be what I need, but I'm not sure. However, I'm also pretty sure I just picked up a lot of items I did not want to pick up. So, let me go on through all my stuff. I think they were all rings. Not sure. These are keys, these are maps. Potions, these are armor. Drop that and drop that. Numera. Don't know why I have a dwarven shield, but okay. That's all. Don't care about all. Let's go catch myself a goat. Gotta fix some of these things, like, yeah, see, that lights up late. What? What? Hit by you, maybe? Okay. Lydia's broken. Never actually looked under the water here. However, I don't think I need to be in here anymore. There's the goat. Not looking for him. What'd you do, Lydia? It's iron. Oh my god, the iron. It's everywhere. Too bad I won't ever need it, because I'm not getting to smithing, because there's no need for me to smith whenever I know an easier way to get Daedric stuff. Once I get my Daedric stuff, I'm good. So let me just leave this place and go find Delvin. There's the death hounds that I absolutely hate. They're quite annoying. Kind of think of going to start that DLC soon. But I want to get my Nightingale armor first and the Master Lockpick. Just check my Linux computer to make sure it's running. I feel like opening up the terminal and just start typing. Oh no, I dropped my pen. So Linux, it's not much different, but it's insanely different. Like, you really... For Linux, whenever Blake told me you can't be command prompt shy, I already knew that, yeah. But, oh my god, it's a lot different than what I thought it would be. Like, there's a lot more command prompt needing. Like, for me to launch my servers now, I have to do it through terminal because, you know, double-clicking the launch server file, you don't use the .bat file in one of these because it does not work at all. You have to use the .sh file, which is, I forget what that means, but it's the Linux form of it, pretty much. And whenever you do that, it won't do anything for me, for whatever reason. So I have to open up terminal, navigate to the folder, which is just, it's CD, desktop, CD, the whatever one I'm going to either, just two of them on there right now, because I don't have the other ones on there. So,
interest you in some marksman training?
No. So, say the crack pack. Because y'all know about that one. So I'm just going to let you leave about those. And you're still locked. And so, yeah, it's... So say crack pack, then I do ./. For whatever reason, it's not like the abbreviation of execute that doesn't work. For whatever reason. So, like, I couldn't get it to work. So I did ./ and then that, and that seemed to work. No. Don't know what my lock level, my lock picking's at, so let it be. Can I please see into this chest? Completely worthless. Come on, next chest, please. Nope. So I'm looking for Delvany. Take map back to someone. I'm just looking for him. I don't have a waypoint for whatever reason because it still does not think I finished this. Who gave me this one anyway? Don't see. Don't think it was actually Delphine, but... Delvin, I guess? I think that's who I'm supposed to be talking to anyway. If not, I've got to go all the way back to where I came from. Okay. Keep going.
Bridio, fight. Let me guess. He just plucked you off the street and dropped you in, lied to my face. On the other hand, take, see, that kind of. So, if you've got the nerve, I've got plenty of... Look around you. A few decades ago, this... Look, Something out there is piss drunk mad at us. I don't know who or what it is, but it's beyond just you and me. I'll tell you what we do. We spit in that curse's face and turn things around down here. Put things back the way they were. That's where you come in. I've got plenty of work available that could guide us down the road to recovery. All you need to do is ask, and we can both come out of this smelling like a rose.
Hello, Thunder.
Well, well, I was looking for this little beauty. If you happen to cross any other unusual trinkets like this, be sure to bring them to me. I promise it'll be worth the effort. This should compensate you for your find.
200 gold, really?
There's plenty more work for the likes of you.
Before we begin, I want to make two things perfectly clear. One, I'm the best infiltrator this rat hole of a guild's got. So if you think you're here to replace me, you're dead wrong. And two,
need some
you
gold.
Follow my lead.
I may have some work for you.
No question.
There's plenty.
I want to do this one, but I don't know. That was not where we needed to go. Wait, vaults? No, it's the wrong door, but don't care. I'm getting out of here. Let's go home. Can I turn the camera around and get here? How do I get out? I'm already lost. I'm already here, apparently. Here it is. Nope. Apparently I have not been through this whole place. Come on. That's just where I was. It is. Well, they need to beat the crap out of somebody. How do I get out of here? Just went that way.
Never should have come here.
Let me get. Low what life? We got low life in this game? Where are you? I can't see anything. They definitely were low lives. Look at this gold. Just trying to take it, won't let me. God darn it. The apprentice chest. Gotcha. Was there any apprentice? I think that was an adept. You're already unlocked. Yeah, I don't know where you got that staff. Did you just take everything on the table? No, it's still there. I wish I knew how to switch between my stuff and that stuff so I didn't have to drop things on the ground. Apparently you knew there's not going to be an option. Drop you. What's gonna pick up? Wasn't no. It was something in here, I think. There. That's it right there. I can't figure it out on the place anyway. I'm completely lost. Those who have not figured this out. That's a will. Bad idea, but okay. Lit it up some. Are you the way out? Wat Ray Warrens. Have we noticed I get so sidetracked and lost here? Let's pick this. Ray Apprentice lock! Should be easy to break, not break open. Made absolute no sense, but okay.
Come here.
Come on, open up. Thank you. Burned book. I guess that's what happens when we burn the body.
They were golden, even when they were dead. But their blood was red. I knew it would be.
I shall let you live, kind sir, for you didn't attack me. Crazy guy's not up here like I thought he would be.
I'm gonna eat well tonight, my darling.
And let me feed. Nom nom. Come on. This is a really slow going game. Chef's hat. I don't think I'm wearing a hat. I'm not wearing a hat. Put that on. Just because. I wanna wear a hat. out of my way, Lydia. Annoying. Hey, crazy man. Talk to me. Fine then.
Their fires lit up all across Lake Rubert, like stars come to Earth.
So, this is a complete dead end. Let's go somewhere else. Let's go hopefully find our way out. I am lost as a dog. Lost worse than a dog, I think. Because I can't even find my way back. Let's see. you're going to take me out somewhere? Wish you would. I don't even think there is a way to get out of this area. I think I have to go all the way back to where I was. If I could find out how. Let's go. Let's go back to the Ragged Flagon, because apparently I took the wrong door.
Before we begin, I want to make two things perfectly clear.
Don't care.
One, I'm the best infiltrator this rat hole of the guild's got. So if you think you're here to replace me, dead wrong.
This should be the absolutely way out. To Ratway. Ratway is what I'm looking for, not Ratway Vaults. Ratway means I could go out here, go through this door, and just run across. That looks so much better. So much more familiar. Almost. God darn it. Here's the way out. Thank you. Finally! In Riften. Again. Okay, let's fast travel up north. I did not find my alternative information. So I need to go East Empire Company Warehouse. Whoa, what is that thing? Gargoyles are magical creatures that can be formed... can form a shiny... I don't know. Oh, I remember gargoyles now. Go away. You don't know me. So, I think I really messed up because I killed the guy and I couldn't find any additional information off of him. For a cave of sorts. Here. Clean out my ear some. Stuff in it, then it's bothering me. Like always. Oh, so, there was a discussion between me and Blake earlier on about how people were making a big deal between 60 frames and 30 frames. Well, here's a hint. For, unless you have bionic eyeballs, you literally actually cannot tell the difference between 60 frames per second or 30 frames per second. Believe it or not, you really can't. It is completely impossible because your eye only sees 28, 29, maybe even 27, 26 frames per second as it is. So, doesn't matter how high you have anything, if once it's over the point that you can't see, in like faster than, which you don't see 30 frames per second, 30 frames per second is already over. There's no difference at all. Now, it may give you maybe a more responsive in the controller or something, which I can never see being an actual thing because, you know, higher I record, higher frames I play, the slower my response gets. So yeah, let's go and let's search these bodies. You've got to have something. Got nothing on you. There's got to be something here. You're empty. Say empty. Let me out of this. You maybe? In a big chest. Mm-mm. You? You're a big chest. Ah, hiccup. No. Statue of Dibella. You're an expert lock. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Gotcha. Oh, that was so good. Now time to wait forever for the chest to actually show me what's inside. 6 gold! 6 gold for all that? Waste of my time. Is that cheese? See a chest. Don't see anything anymore. Where did we kill the other guy? Wish I could find his body. Wish I knew what I did with the body. Probably ate it. Why would I have eaten the body? I absolutely have no idea what I did with the body, so I will be right back, y'all, and let's go find out.